All right, Pickin' Vegas and Beyond, back again. Let's see what we got in these containers here, or these boxes here, I should say. Let's see. What do we have here? There's some decent cards in here, shockingly. I was not expecting to find any good cards in here. There's no rook. I haven't found a rookie yet, but the cards that I am finding are quality cards, at least. I don't see any rookies yet. These are all sticker cards. I don't want those. Those are, as far as I know, they don't have any value, but I don't know. Here we go. Here's a prospect. I don't know who either player is, but it's a prospect card. Prospects. I don't know who either one of them is either. I'm hoping they didn't pick through these. I'm hoping to find at least a few really good high quality cards from this. So far, I haven't found. I found a couple of prospects, but. I don't know what those are supposed to be. I'm strictly only looking for, like, rookies and prospect cards and stuff like that. Another prospect card. I don't know who either one of those players are either. Literally have no clue who most... The prospect cards I've found in here so far, I don't recognize any of the players. Hoping to find some good rookies in here if they didn't go through them. But so far, all I've found is a few prospect cards. But that, I don't know, I'm still finding some big name players though. It's just, just trying to make sure the camera doesn't shut off while I'm trying to film. So far, no rookies or anything, just a handful of prospect cards. No, you know, big names on those either. I was hoping that they hadn't picked through him, but I don't know. There's a decent prospect. At least I know one. I've heard of one of those players before, at least. Take them out of the box and stack them. There's a lot of big name players. It's just not that many. I haven't found a single rookie. I've found prospects, but that, you know, I'm not, I don't know. None of the cards are marked as rookie, so. Okay, how long is this one? Yep, I'm actually going to be able to finish it in one video. Okay, let's see. I guess they didn't mark any of these cards as rookies in this set for this year. But I haven't seen a single one marked as rookie. So, I'm not going to go through all of them and check them. I'm just going to put them away and worry about it later. But yeah, the cards and everything that are behind me, I'm going to wait until I receive all of the boxes that I'm waiting for. Which probably won't be for another week or two, the way the mail is going. Actually, one of my packages has been sitting in the same place for the last week. I think. Hasn't been updating. It's been showing it's been in the same damn place for a week. I don't know. We'll see. Hopefully something didn't happen to it, because that would really piss me off. It's the last thing I need. That was not cheap. I spent a lot of money on